Morrow couldn't stab it past Kleslip.
Yeah, full pinch there. And a good one. And now penalties between. We're going to go.
Morrow and Kleslip right along the boards. Dallas captain feeding him a couple of rights, and down he goes.
Oh, he got him potato sacked early.
Yep. Not as often as he used to, but he does.
Well, he's looked ticked off. The Stars have in general here in the second period. And it was that big pinch. Puck came to the left point just prior to that. Lankow in front of the net. Nice little wrist shot to get it past the initial block. Doan and Lankow both with the screens in front. I think it was Shane Doan's stick with the deflection. So two good scoring chances for the Coyote captain. And then that fracas.